Hey everyone, it's Viper7Gamer here with another Xbox tutorial. Today we're going to show you how to use the HDMI Consumer Electronics Control to control your display or AV receiver on your Xbox Series X or S. All right, we're in the Xbox Series X dashboard. We're gonna go to settings. Make sure you're on general and then go to the right and down once to TV and display options. Go ahead and select that. From the TV and display options screen, we're gonna go down once to device control and select that. Now in the TV and AV power option screen, you will see the HDMI CEC checkbox. Go ahead and select that, and that will turn on the next four options on the right. Go to the first one, console turns on other devices, and check that box so your Xbox will be able to turn on CEC enabled devices. Now go down to the console turns off other devices and select that, so your Xbox can turn off CEC enabled devices. Now the next one, other devices can turn console off. I leave this one off because I don't want my TV turning my Xbox off. I want my Xbox to be the main device that turns all the other devices off. The last one, console sends volume commands. Select this to allow your Xbox to send volume commands to your CEC enabled devices. With this option, you can use the Xbox app on your phone as well as automated assistants like Alexa and Google Home to tell your Xbox to send volume up, volume down, mute and unmute commands to your CEC enabled devices. Once you hit the B button, it will tell you that you need to restart your console for this change to take effect. Go ahead and select Restart Now. And when it comes back, you're all set and it's all ready to go. CEC is now set up on your Xbox Series X or S. If you have any questions, comments, or suggestions for future videos, please let me know by leaving a comment in the comment section below. For more information, head on over to support.xbox.com or the Xbox Assist app on the console. If this video was helpful, please let us know by clicking the like button and consider subscribing for more videos like this. I'm Viper7Gamer. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.